doing another unboxing. I know that 3 unboxings in 2 weeks is excessive. It wasn't at all my original plan for this video, but I'm gonna post a timestamp down below so that you can jump to the actual unboxing, because this part is unrelated and just me ranting. But basically, I took a new job because of COVID, because I couldn't do my old one like I've been doing. So I took a new job, and literally they were like, okay, you have 2 weeks to be licensed in 47 states, and if you're not, you're fired. Then you have 2 more weeks to be licensed in the remaining states, and if you're not, you're fired. And so I've literally spent the last month doing nothing but studying. So for 2 weeks at work, we had like designated study time, kind of like at home, at your own base study time. And then for the next 2 weeks, I've been actually like, I had to go into the office and do work all day and then come home, and I had like an hour to study. Stores, the types of things that we needed to buy for the house weren't all open yet, so we've been trying to scrounge furniture from people that we know that are getting rid of furniture. So like everything for the last month has been stressful. Like I've just been drowning in anxiety. So again, this wasn't my planned video for today. It's just, and it's like 2 days late, 3 days late, but it's the video we're doing because next week will hopefully be, because I finally passed my third test today. Oh my gosh, today. Okay. And I finally passed my third test today, so hopefully next week I will be back on track. I haven't been able to work out, which I do because I have a lot of energy and we're like sitting at work all day. And I haven't been able to cook, which I love doing. And I've had to go in the office with like COVID, and there was a sick person, and yeah, it's been